Hi, good morning everybody. Once again here, we're going to be making use of some leftover snoek. Remember the snoek? They have taken all the fish meat off the bones, separated them, and here we have the lovely fish of the snoek that was left over from last night. Colette cooked some rice for me, nice and loose, and together we'll take all of that ingredients together with some chakalaka from Rhodes Quality Foods, some fresh frozen garden peas which we'll add, but I'll add this imported from all the way from Durban, Gorimas spice for seafood and veg. I'll take some of this, I'll add it to my pot, and I think it's going to be nice and spicy. Besides the fact that the chakalaka is also spicy, I'll open that quickly. Here we go, and we'll add that. Waste not, want not, so therefore we've got to use up all the fish, especially in this time of lockdown. There's so many messages going around. Our president has done a great job, and we wish him well, and we pray that everything will work out fine for the country. We add this lovely white snoek fish that has been picked off the bone, and we're going to just give it a nice light heat on the gas stove and mix it in, and once that is nice and ready, we'll add the rice, and I think I might have to add another can of chakalaka to make it nice and spicy and nice and moist once the rice has been added. So guys, here we go. I'm gonna add the rice, cooked rice, and once that's ready, I'll put the pictures up on my Facebook page with the link to my YouTube channel. Guys, this is all new to me. You should see the setup of this camera. Really funny. Some lighting, very amateur, but it's a start. Thanks for your support, guys. Have a great one. Stay safe, wash your hands, and stay at home. Cheers.